Hey viewers, book review. Don't mind the hair. It's what the humidity will do to ya. It's halfway through the next week. So I guess for last week's book, I read The Flat World and Education, How America's Commitment to Equity Will Determine Our Future by Linda Darling-Hammond. And I read this for a research project for school for my summer reading work, and it was 400 pages, and it was super, 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 super boring, but it was also intellectual, and I kind of learned a lot, and I have a lot of sticky notes in it, because I have to write an essay about this book. Some chapters, like, about No Child Left Behind and, like, standardized testing were super interesting, because, like, that's stuff that more affects me, but, like, the chapters about, like, the politics of teaching and how to be a better teacher, I was really struggling to get through because I'm not a teacher, and so I didn't, like, I had trouble connecting to the text, as they say. So, if you're looking for something, like, to really, like, learn more about education and, like, the system and the politics around it, I say this is a 10 out of 10, but you just have to devote a lot of time and mental capacity to it. If you're looking for a fun read, this is a 0 out of 10. This book was not fun. Bye, I guess.